Hey everyone, it's Danielle with the Victorious Planner and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing another ButcherBox unboxing. I also have a new deal for you if you want to sign up through my link, so stay tuned to hear about that. But in case you don't know, ButcherBox is a meat subscription box that delivers meat right to your doorstep. They deliver 100% grass-fed, grass-finished beef, free-range organic chicken, pork raised crate free and wild caught seafood, and other options as well. So as we unbox my current subscription box, I will share with you a little bit more about ButcherBox, but did want you to know that this box is a custom box. So we'll talk a little bit about the difference between a curated box and a custom box as we go. But let's start busting open this box to see what we got this time. Okay, a little stuck with the tape there. I always like to show, I don't know if I have every single time, but a lot of times I like to show the box that it comes in just so that you guys can see kind of how everything is packaged. So it does have a really thick top and a thick insulated box, and it is packed with dry ice. Sometimes you'll get it and the dry ice will still have chunks of dry ice. Sometimes it'll be all the way gone, like this time. We have never received a box where the meat was bad, I guess I could say. We've almost never received a box where the meat was thawed. We have once or twice in the summer months got a box where the meat was not frozen still, but it was still at a cold enough temperature. But keep in mind, if you ever do get a box where you are worried about the meat, that it's completely thawed and you think it got too warm, just let ButcherBox know. They will help you out. They will replace it. Okay, so I'm going to move the box aside now that you kind of see, and then I'm going to pull everything out and show you what we got. And as mentioned, this was a custom box, so we have a variety of things in here that we specifically chose. So we're going to start with the chicken. So I did choose a thing of boneless, skinless chicken thighs. We like their chicken thighs. We like their chicken breasts too, but thighs tend to be just a juicier meat when you bake them and cook them. So with chicken breasts, sometimes I get them too dry. So I like to go with the thighs, and they do offer the boneless, skinless option. All right, next we got some sweet Italian ground pork sausage links. We have had these a few times before and we absolutely love them. They are so good. Next is our ribeyes. Yes, grass-fed beef ribeye steaks. Look at those, nice and yummy. And we got four of those. All right, next is some ground pork. I love their ground pork. I like to make meatballs out of it. I do other things with it as well, but that's something I've been doing more recently. And then we also got a pack of their bacon. Their bacon is so good. All right, so everything you see right here came in the custom box, so I chose every cut of meat that you see here. The last two items in this box are free for life deals that I've been able to add on to my subscription over the years that we've been subscribed. So that's another pack of bacon and 2 pounds of ground beef. And when they do have the for life deals, that means that if you take them up on that deal, for the life of your subscription, you will always get whatever that deal was. So 2 pounds of ground beef and one thing of bacon always come in our boxes, no matter what. And it'll be that way unless we cancel our subscription, or it'll be that way up until we decide to cancel, which I don't think we will. but if we would cancel, we would lose those. Okay, so let's talk briefly a little bit about your options if you subscribe to ButcherBox. So as I mentioned, this was a custom box where I picked out all of these cuts of meat with the exception of our for life deals. So if you do a custom box, you can either choose from a box with 6 cuts of meat or 12 cuts of meat. So the 6 cut box is called the classic box, and it's $169 a box. The 12 cuts of meat is called their big box, and that is $306. It's a little bit more expensive if you do the custom box, but then you get to pick exactly what you're getting. So I do want to mention that this is 6 cuts of meat. So you get a little bit more than one, you know, small package. So this is 1 cut of meat, the boneless, skinless chicken thighs, and you end up with around or a little over 3 pounds total for that one pick. Then the sausages, that's also 1 pick. The ground pork is 1 pick. You get 2 pounds with it. The bacon is 1 pick. The ribeyes are 1 pick for 2. So I used 2 of our cuts to get ribeyes so we could get 4 of them. So that gives you your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cuts of meat in the classic size box. So keep that in mind if you do custom and you're looking through. It will explain to you under the picture of the meat, it will explain what it means. Like, for example, the ground pork, if you pick that cut of meat, it means you'll get 2 pounds of ground pork. So just keep an eye on that. I do also want to mention in the custom boxes, the classic size, which we have, I did say it's $169 per box. You get 9 to 14 pounds of meat. It varies, of course, because of what cuts you are picking. ButcherBox on the website, it says that equals to about the equivalent of 30 meals, of course, give or take, depending on what your size of meal is like. In the big custom box, that was $306 per box. You get 18 to 26 pounds of meat, and they say that's the equivalent of about 60 meals. Now, I do want to mention you don't have to go the custom route, and you can go the curated route, which is a little bit cheaper. So a classic size box in the curated option is $146 per box, so less per box. You'll get 8 to 11 pounds of meat, which is around 24 meals, but you will not be able to pick your specific cuts of meat. The part that you do get to pick is the type of meat you want. So you can get a mixed box that would include beef, pork, and chicken, a mixture. You can do beef and pork, you can do beef and chicken, or you can just do all beef. But then again, remember, you can't choose the specific cuts of meat. And then the curated box also does have a big box option. That one is $269 per box, and you would get 16 to 22 pounds of meat in that one. And you guys, I will put all of this information in the comments of this video so you can look closer at it. Of course, you can always go to the ButcherBox website. The last thing I want to mention, and most importantly, are the deals that I can offer you. So I will mention right now, on the website, if you sign up just on the website, not through my link, you will get 7 pounds of free meat in your first box. That will include ribeyes, drumsticks, and burgers. So that's a good deal. But if you sign up through my link, I do think it's a better deal. What you will get is you will get free New York strip steaks for a year. So for a full year of your subscription, every box will have New York strip steaks included. And then you'll also get $30 off your first box. But I do want you to know there's 2 different options in deals if you want to sign up for ButcherBox. The other thing I quickly want to mention is that this subscription is very flexible, as most are these days, but you can sign up, you can adjust your billing date, you can postpone, you can move that date out if you want to skip a box or two, and you can kind of pick the consistency. Like, you can get a box every month, you can get one every week, every other week, every other month. You'll just set up your subscription, pick the best option that works for you, and then remember that you can always log in and edit things like your next billing date. So for example, we just got back from vacation recently. Well, I was easily able to go onto my subscription and push our date out so that nothing would arrive when we're on vacation, and then also so I could see where we were at financially after getting back from vacation. And there's just a lot of flexibility in this subscription box, and again, the high quality meat and the convenience of it being delivered right to your door. So of course, I love it. I would highly recommend trying it, and you can cancel anytime too. So look below in the comments of the video. My link will be there. Comment below. Let me know if you have any questions. Let me know if you've tried ButcherBox and what you think. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will talk to you in the next one. Bye.